skin on the spaghetti squash is pretty tough. You know what? There's an easy way to cut this. Prick the surface with a fork about 5 times. Now let's head over to the microwave. Place it in the microwave with the prick side facing up and cook for 5 minutes. Once this cools off a little bit, it's time to cut it. Wow, that was a lot easier. Now you can cut it however you like for your recipe.